What's going on, guys? Hogwarts the Gaming here, and I know you guys can see this on my screen. These are actually the presents in Lumber Tycoon 2. As you can see, I have a picture of the red present in the box on the top of the screen, and all the presents in the box on the top of the screen. But these are actually how they look like out of the box. So most of us imagine that this would be a red noob head, of course, because it's similar to the yellow present, which is yellow noob head. So yeah. And then this is everyone already know what this is. This is a candy cane axe, and one of my friends are lagging in the party. I'm gonna have to mute him real quick. Who's that? Okay, let me do this. I'm just gonna mute this real quick. Alright, and this is actually the candy cane axe in the box, guys. And this is how it's gonna look when you unbox it on Christmas. And I think the Falteo made it that way you can unbox it only on Christmas. And one of my friends told me that you can only unbox it on Christmas. So if you don't unbox it on Christmas, then too bad, you have to wait till next year. But I don't think the Falteo is gonna make it like that. And this is another axe. I'm not sure which present this is. I think it's gonna come soon. But there was like a pink axe similar to the alpha axe, and it's in this box. This is like a pretty cool box. It's like the end times would accept that it's in a purple. It's in like pink or purple color, whatever you want to call it. And I think this is the polka dotted box. I'm not sure. I think this is the polka dotted box, and there's like a little Krabby's ass dragon. And this is like a little asteroid thing. I'm not sure. And over here's like this like old man. It's similar to the skull. I'm not sure. I don't know. Okay, these presents that I think are in gray are coming out soon, so I'm not sure of what they are. But there was a skull back then. I have it on top of the screen right there. There should be a skull like this back then, but I'm not sure how this present is gonna look like, or if it's already gonna come out, or they're just freaking exploiting into the game. And this has been out for a while, ever since the turkeys came in on Thanksgiving. This is actually like a turkey chicken or a rooster chicken, whatever you guys want to call it. And basically, people say that you have to go to the place where you make the rookery accent, but you have to put different objects on the plate. And that's how you get it. I'm not sure if you get it in the box or like just like this part right here. And I'm sorry if my nose is talking and stuff here. I'm pretty sick right now. But I'm not sure how to get the box. But yeah, let's move on to the next one. And this is like I think this is a dove. Or like a eagle. I think this is an eagle that's on the front of the little secret biome in the snow biome. But this actually looks pretty cool in the box though. But most of these things are decorations. And I think these are new presents, but most of the things are decorations that you just have around your base. And I'm not sure why they're putting food and stuff right here. Like they put food in these presents, even though you can't drink or eat anything. And I'm not sure if this bomb could be like activated, where you can like blow stuff up with dynamite, like the dynamite did. And I think this is the big present. I'm not sure, but it's really small. I think this is gonna be another present that they add into the game. According to this, they haven't added most of these presents have not been added into the game yet, or may not be added into the game at all. But we have to see. Time will tell if these presents are added into the game, of course. And this is basically like a snowball or whatever you call those things. Of Roblox. I'm not sure if you can shake it and like snow comes out. I'm not sure, because as you can see, I can't pick them up, nothing like that. And I think this is a new present that you can add into the game. I'm not sure. It's like a little boat in here. And I'm not sure these sizes are actually the same, because if you saw over here the noob head, like it's pretty big. The noob head, the yellow one, was pretty smaller than that. So I'm not sure if the sizes are gonna stay the same. And I think this is the box. No, that's not the box, but Bob check. I think all these are new presents here that you guys are looking at. And I think this is from Thanksgiving, like where you put the stuff into the basket. And I think this is just like a plate. All these are the plates, like the ones from where you get the rookery eggs from, I think. I'm not sure. Damn, I hope they add all these new presents in, because these presents look cool, like inside the box too. Like this one's all cool. Well, all these presents look cool, like especially that the blue one right there looks really cool, the shape of it. And this is like a little axe. I'm not sure if you can actually pick it up, or like it's just a display there. I'm not sure. And everyone thought this was gonna be a new piece of wood, but it's just like a spork. And I think this is a new eye. Damn, I think this is a blue eye, because last time because the pupil or whatever you call it around the thing was green, and now it's blue. I think this is the new eye to get the candy cane tree. That's what most people have been calling it, the candy cane tree. What the heck, let me click something for a second there. Not sure what that was, but whatever. And this is like, obviously everyone knew what this was. It was a sleigh. It was gonna be a sleigh you can hinge in the back of your truck, and you can like pick up wood or whatever. And I'm not sure what this here is. What the heck? Okay, what happened to Lumbergenius? And, oh yeah, huge shout out to Lumbergenius. I'll put his link channel in the description below. He's actually the one who showed me what this little mini game was called. I forgot what it was called. I think it's called Lumber Tycoon 2 Present Things. I'll put the name of it in the link in the description. Just search it up on PC or Xbox One, and you think you should find it. And this is basically just like a painting this big box. Wait a minute, this big box is a lot smoother than all the ones in the shop. I'm not sure, because all these presents look weird. And this is basically like a painting of a Roblox character. And this is another painting. I think all these other paintings, yeah. And I think I skipped one over here. I'm not sure if I skipped one. Yeah, I think I skipped a boat. Yeah. So this is basically a boat. I like the design of the shape of it. I think I skipped that one. I'm sorry, guys. And I think all these are just paintings. I'm not sure. That was a pretty nice painting. These are pretty nice and big paintings, too. We have Christmas tree right there. We have the... Oh, we have a Bob bobblehead. Anyways, Bob bobblehead. Damn. I'm not sure. All these things might be rare. This is like the, I think this is the most that they've added, like a most presents that they added in this year. This is like a, it's like, you can actually place a bridge in, oh no, it's like a small sculpture of a bridge. Wait, is this like a hologram? Yeah, these are weird. These are some weird presents actually, guys. Like, you think Defaulty will be like, what kind of presents are these? What are their purposes? But I'm not sure, guys. Like, the new pet, you can, like, hinge on the back of your truck. People say if you put the new pet on the back of your truck, it doesn't freaking glitch out as much. But other people say it's just for decoration. I'm not even sure, bro. These are just more paintings down here. And what is this? Squidward? Yeah, I think that's Squidward. And this, yeah. Lighthouse right there. What are those? Pumpkins? Peaches? Apples? And the apples, oranges. I'm not even sure, guys, but I hope you guys liked the video. And of course, I'll leave Lumbergenius' links, YouTube channel links in the description below, and what the name is called in the description below too. But as always, guys, like, subscribe, and peace.